while I have like a very supportive crowd. Seems like a really good time to do it.
You kicking ass on that guitar, man.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Valentine. You're the best. So yeah, this is a new one I'm gonna try. I've said this a lot of times, the better my life gets and the happier I am, the less I'm able to write, which is like a sick joke, you know? But it's like, friends have always asked me, like, you know, like, you write such sad songs, but you're such a happy guy. And I'm like, well, I'm happy like 96% of the time, but the 4% of the time that I'm really sad, I want to write songs, and the 96% of the time that I'm really happy, I just want to like drink and play basketball. You know, it's like, I don't ever like wake up and I'm like, damn, I'm in a good mood today. I want to fucking brood about life. Sounds like an awful idea, you know. Like, instead, just want to like, I don't know, go antiquing or something. Do a home project. I think that'll be my downfall. At least my creative downfall. This is a new one.
Thank you.